The Bible says, I am the Lord, I do not change. He said that about himself. There is no Old Testament hard-hearted God and a New Testament soft-hearted God and a modern age God that's listening to us dictate to him what our will is on earth so that it would be that way in heaven. He's still the God who said, my kingdom come, my will be done on earth as it is in heaven. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. And if you want to know about the God that you serve today, all you've got to do is pick up the word, because the same God who through the inspiration of the Holy Spirit authored this book is the one who's sitting on the throne this morning. Jesus said it this way, thy word is truth. Say that with me. Thy word is truth. That means it will always be true. There wasn't a time when